First of all, I think that Puerto Rico has the capacity of putting companies. We can't change the facts that Puerto Rico is in the hurricane belt. And this is a once in a lifetime hit that we had, and it's been good. But we are recovering, and most of our hotels in the metro area are operating, and restaurants, and the amenities are coming back. So by December, definitely, I think most of our main attractions and main hotels of the metro area are going to be operating. I think I would venture to say that it's very safe to come down. The power will be restored by then. And if we don't have power, we have generators in all of our hotels, which some of the hotels in the state don't have. But we have them because we're prepared for these type of emergencies or any interruption. So I think that anybody coming down, Puerto Rico shouldn't be concerned about that.
Okay, and the Marriott has been open since the hurricane has. You've been helping out relief rescue personnel. You say that there should be a transition from that to leisure. How do you do that?
Well, there will be one. I mean, it's a very natural one. Those rescue teams, they will leave one day, and then we need to fill the hotel again with our most important source market, with our leisure customers. How do we do it? Well, just first thing, we have a voice of confidence, and it's progressive. I mean, let's focus on what's open. Every day we have more things open in Puerto Rico. The cruises, malls are one. You've got more restaurants open. The malls are open. Many hotels are open as well. And many hotels are open. Every day is getting better and more confidence. So this is the way we need to see it. If we move forward for the next few days or in the next weeks, definitely by the end of December, we should be in a situation where we can say, you know what, Puerto Rico is open for business. You can come in, it's a safe place. You can enjoy the quality of the service that you always have enjoyed, the quality of the products. I mean, say we are open, many hotels are open, many restaurants are open, many shops are open. And the Puerto Rican, they are eager to serve, they are eager to give, show you the best. You can imagine after 2 months with the hurricane situations, we're welcoming people, we're welcoming our guests, and we're really with open arms and open hearts. And enjoy. Really, there's no risk at all not to come into Puerto Rico and enjoy what we're looking for and we've done in the past.
So, you know, what is the role of the hotel? What is the role of, you know, the association? And what is the role of the government to get these people, these tourists, to come back?
In my opinion, we need to work together. We need to give one concise message that's not confusing anybody. And what we just said, we are both on the same page here, and I think the government is also on the same page and the other institution. But we cannot confuse them. We should be very confident in what we're saying, what we're doing. Because the fact is that, I mean, speaking as a representative of a major brand, we are open for business. We are providing the same service and quality that you have received years over years over years. If not, we will close the hotel. Marriott will never open them there. They cannot deliver you or leave it open. The service and standard that you are expecting from our brand. The same thing many restaurants on the island, the same thing other hotel brands. So let's give them the right message to our customers, to our guests. We're open, we're ready, every day is getting better, and you should be very, very, very confident to come down to Puerto Rico.
How many hotels does Marriott have?
We have 13 hotels. Some of them are closed because it's not the right thing to do because they go to renovations. Some are open, like the Sheraton Convention Center, and we are open, for example. La Concha is open, the Colla is available in Miramar. And we're ready for business. We have been receiving our guests, we're receiving raving, great feedback from our customers. They love it over here. And anytime we get more leisure customers, they're enjoying the holiday.
And are you ready to receive every kind of guest, from the ecotourism to the luxury tourism to all of these people in between?
We will not open a hotel without people to come. You're staying here, you see, you come from the entrance, everything is lit, everything is clean, landscaping is done, everything is well done, so we will never do this because it would be very counterproductive.
Sure.
For us, it's for a destination.
I think that, like I was saying, the important thing here is to have a collective message. We as a destination have to put ourselves out there and responsibly tell our guests that we're open for business, tell them what amenities and what attractions. No hotel brand will expose their name if they're not ready for business. They're always insisting that service, life safety, we're all concerned about that. We would not say that if it's not ready. But again, it's an evolution time. It's been already 2 months. Puerto Rico's recovering. Puerto Rico has a very, very, I said it before, it recovers very quick. Our infrastructure, in general, has a capacity that is more than in other islands to recover quick. This time around, we're working with our energy, which we had, and I think that by December, and January, March, it'll keep on progressing. So all that information has to go out to our clients and let them be reassured that we are open for business. And when they book in one of our hotels, they are going to get the service and the product that we promised and delivered.
Now, you said that when all of these hotels that are closed right now come back, there will be a better and bigger product.
I think that Puerto Rico has a great opportunity because all this attention that Puerto Rico has gotten in the press, I think we have an opportunity to switch that and make it a positive, because when this is all over, we are going to have a stronger and better product because everybody's investing. And if people are investing, that means they have the product has credibility, and the people are putting their money in here because they believe in the destination. So that itself shows that we're going to have a better product, that people can come and enjoy it because we're putting money so that the product is much better.
Excellent. Thank you.
You're welcome.